Cervelo R5 versus P5. Hey, this is Ryan from FitLab, and welcome to our in-depth comparison of Cervelo R5 versus P5. You will find the links to the two products in the description, and you can use the links to check user reviews and the latest prices. Make sure to watch until the end of the video to know our final verdict on which bike is better. So the main difference between the two is the wheels. The Cervelo R5 is offered in reserve 50mm DT350 wheels with Vittoria Corsa TLR G25C tires. The Cervelo P5 tires largely depend on which model you're going for. The Ultegra D12 disc comes with a set of DT Swiss P1800 32 spline tubeless ready tires. The Force eTap AXS 1 disc has reserve 50-65mm DT350 XDR tires, which are almost similar to those in the Cervelo R5. Crankset. The crankset is also different, depending on P5 model. The Cervelo R5 spots a SRAM Red AXS 4835 crankset, while the P5 Ultegra D12 disc has the Shimano Ultegra 8000-5236. The other version, the Force eTap AXS 1 disc, has the SRAM Force AXS 1 Aero 48T. The latter is 12-speed, while the Ultegra is 11-speed. How do they compare? From the table, the main difference is the kind of wheels and crankset that these bikes have. The Cervelo comes with reserve 50mm DT350 wheels, while the P5 has the DT Swiss P1800 32 spline tires. For the P5, this may vary with model. You also get different speeds. The Cervelo R5 is a 12-speed bike, while the P5 offers 11 speeds. Similarities between the Cervelo R5 and P5. For the most part, both bikes come with a similar Cervelo all-carbon frame. This frame is lightweight and offers the right agility for racing. You will also get the same set of reserve 50mm DT350 wheels that are in the Cervelo R5 with the P5 Force eTap AXS 1 disc. Cervelo R5 overview and features. The R designation is used to define the Cervelo Road series. The bike has been redesigned so as to be more stiff. The bike uses Cervelo B-Bright system. Here, the down tube, seat tube, and left-hand chainstay have all been beefed up as to boost the bike's efficiency. The Cervelo R5 is available in three models: Red eTap AXS disc, Dura Ace D12 disc, and the frame set disc. The bike will come with a variety of tires, including Continental GP4000 2S tires in 25mm. The R5 wheelbase at 974mm is quite similar to what is offered in other GC-style bikes. You also get a 72-degree head angle. Something interesting is that the company has standardized its seat angle at 73 degrees. This puts athletes in the right cycling angle. The bike also boosts of an SRAM Red eTap group set with 4835 chain set. The R5 also comes with Cervelo RAT, Rapid Axle Technology. This is a through axle system. Cervelo P5, overview and features. The P5 is an ideal triathlon bike due to its stiffness and lightweight nature. This makes it quite fast. The new P5 frame has been redesigned so that it's up to 18% lighter. This has been achieved through a 3,500-gram weight reduction on the fork and frame. It is also 22% stiffer in the head tube, while in the bottom bracket, it is 26% stiffer. You also get a 405mm chainstay at the back and 28mm tires. The bike was designed with pro racers in mind, and this has significantly contributed to its geometry. The bike also offers a smart pack storage, where you can keep your food with something else for storing your gel packs and used wrappers. On the seat post, you have the brand's P5X bottle mount. You also have various computer mounts, a removable front derailleur mount, and plenty of other bottle mounts. The bike is available in three colors: navy, coral, black, and in sizes 48, 51, 56, and 58. Verdict. So which is better, Cervelo R5 or P5? Firstly, which one you choose to go with will largely be determined by your purposes for getting the bike. The newly improved P5 is one of the best triathlon bikes in the world. It is being redesigned to make it more faster, stiffer, and lighter. The frame is designed around the disc brakes, and this means it is up to 18% lighter than previous models. If you liked this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know which other bikes you'd like us to compare next.